Hello student, welcome to Vastec channel. So the last concept in module 1 is control transfer instruction. I have already explained you the program also. So control transfer instruction, in ALP instructions are executed sequentially. Sometimes it is necessary to jump from one location to the other location, and those instructions are called as control transfer instruction. That time when it jumps from one area to other area of the program, the program has to store offset address in the stack, because when it returns from the subroutine, same address will be used to execute the continue the program. So in control transfer instructions, we have two types. Here you can see, one is conditional short jumps, second one is unconditional instruction. In conditional instructions are called as conditional jumps are called as short jumps. Short jumps means the duration of the location or range of location is -120 to 127. And conditional jumps means based on the condition, jump on carry, jump on zero, jump no carry, all these are called as conditional jumps. Unconditional is just a jump to the particular location. There are three types: short jump, near jump, far jump. Short jump means -120, that is location range is range of the location is -128 to 127. Near is -32 to +32,767. These both are called as intra segment. That means the jump within the segment is called as intra segment jump. And the third one is a far jump, is a inter segment jump. It will jump from one segment to other segment. It is called as inter segment jump. So in one more classification, in near segment jump, there is once again two classification: direct jump and register indirect jump. We will see all these things. First, far jump. So as I said, far jump is called as inter segment. That is means jump from one segment to other segment. Near jump is called as intra segment. Within the segment jump, that is a near jump. Please remember this one. Then conditional jumps, you have to remember here 2 to 3 examples. For example, let me mark, you have to remember jump above, not below or equal, then jump on carry, then jump no carry, and jump not equal, jump no zero. Four example you remember and try to explain. Now you can see here, jump no zero again. This is a conditional jump. Jump no zero again. Jump below next. Jump above next. All these are example for conditional jumps. Here they have shown memory dump. For exam point of view, not required. You have to just write a small code where you can show how it jump from one loop to other loop, one location to other location. Then unconditional jump, opcode format is short, opcode is EB, displacement there, this one you have to remember. And near, opcode is E9, and displacement low and high. This is because the same segment. For, opcode is EA, and IP I low, and segment I low, because it will jump from one segment to other segment. So this format you have to remember. And call statement, once again call statement. This is also one type of control transfer instruction. Call statement, here also, near call and far call. Near call means target address in the current segment. Far call means target address in the outside the current segment. So you can see here in this one, I am calling subroutine 1, subroutine 2, subroutine 3. This is the main program. And when you call subroutine 1, it will come to the subroutine 1. In subroutine 1, it contains a return statement. It will return there and it will execute the next one, call to subroutine 2. It will come to the subroutine 2. Similarly, it will come to the subroutine 3. So when they ask about call statement, you can write this one as example.